Max, look, we can get adopted by a scientist or a billionaire. We both like science, so maybe we should do scientists?
No way. That's too risky. What if they find out about our powers? They could try to study us for research. What if they don't want both of us?
Of course they're gonna adopt both of us. We're twins. They have to.
Okay, I guess we're picking billionaire.
Oh, look, it's the freaks.
Hey!
Give that back to her.
Max, don't do anything dumb. I'm not letting her steal that from you.
Hey, Molly, you gonna cry? What the? That just floated out of my hands.
Freaks.
Was that really worth it?
Yeah, that's the only thing we have from our parents.
Come on.
Molly, Max, are you ready to meet your new father?
Yes.
Yeah.
Here he is.
Hello, children. I've heard a lot about you.
You have?
Yes. Now, come along. My mansion awaits you two.
Oh, bye, guys.
Let's go. This is both of your rooms.
Why do the doors have locks?
It's just for your safety.
Max, he's lying.
Just give him a chance. Good morning, children. Oh,
good morning.
Did you sleep well?
Yeah.
Good. Come here. I have a surprise for you. Surprise?
Whoa, is that a gaming system? Look at all these video games.
I've never seen so many squishmallows in my life.
They're all yours. Hungry for Starbucks?
You have a Starbucks in your house?
That is so cool.
Would you two like some frappuccinos?
Yes, please.
Children, I have to go to a meeting. Please stay in this room until I get back.
Hey, Molly, aren't you glad you gave him a chance?
What are you doing? We're not supposed to use our powers. Someone could see us.
Chill out. No one's around.
Come play with us, Molly.
Come on, I know you want to use your powers. Your koala better square up.
Stop.
What? What happened?
I don't know. I just feel like something's wrong. Up there.
Oh no. A camera.
That means he's been watching us this whole time,
and he knows about our powers.
Let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here.
I think I know how we can escape.
I see you found the camera. You two aren't going anywhere. I know you both have powers, and I'm not letting you two leave this place ever.
What do you want from us?
I want you to help me take over the world.
You're crazy.
Maybe, but now you're stuck with me. Take them to the experiment room.
No! It's gonna be okay.
Give me that!
You give her that back, or else...
You try anything and he'll attack you.
Hey, you can talk to animals, right?
I haven't done it in a really long time.
He's gonna be back any minute, just try.
Please calm down. We need your help. We don't mean you any harm. Good boy, now go do what I told you.
He's gonna help us escape.
Yes, I knew that would work.
Whoa, boy, what are you doing? Hey, get off of me!
Run!
Wait, I almost forgot.
Molly, come on! Watch out, another bodyguard is coming!
Oh.
Let's go!
Hello?
Did your penguin just talk?
Molly? Max, is that you?
Yes, it's us. Who is this?
It's me, your mom.
And me, your dad.
What?
It's a long story, but all of us aren't from this planet.
Molly, let me see that.
We believe we're close by to you.
Follow your instincts and find us.
I think it's really them. Let's go meet them.
You are not meeting anyone. You two belong to me.
No, we don't. Molly, now.
Hey, put me down.
Okay.
Whatever you say.
Time to go find our real parents.
No way. This has got to be it. This is the ship. I kind of remember it now. I think I see Mom and Dad. Come on.
Class, starting today, everyone will be able to play the game I Spy to earn money.
So, who wants to play with me?
I do.
No, me.
Why don't we give the quiet girl a shot? I spy with my little eye something green.
Aw, come on, that's so easy. She better get this right.
I'm sorry, I don't know.
Settle down.
It was the green apple.
Sweetheart, you need to talk to your mom. It's really time that she gets you some glasses, okay?
Hey, Mom, the teacher told me today to ask you if I can get some glasses.
I told you we can't afford them.
If I had glasses, I could earn us money from this game.
You can earn us money from the game without the glasses. You can see just fine.
I got you a little something.
You bought me glasses?
They're just temporary, until your mom can get you your exact prescription.
This is so much better. I can actually see now.
I hope it helps you play the game, too.
I spy with my little eye something yellow.
That yellow daisy right there.
You got it.
Yes!
I spy with my little eye something brown and white and covered in water.
That dog.
Dang, she's fast.
You've been getting so much money ever since you got your glasses.
I know.
Amelia, where did you get glasses?
My teacher got them for me.
Really? Let me see them.
Wasn't it so nice of her?
Yes.
I still can't believe that you broke my glasses.
I told you they weren't your prescription. They would have ruined your eyes if you kept wearing them.
They were supposed to be temporary until you bought me my own glasses. Don't you understand, Mom? I can't play I Spy if I can't see.
Amelia, don't you get smart with me. And today, you'll tell everyone that you lost your glasses, and not that I broke them. Got it? Hey, shy girl, you ready? I spy with my little eye something blue.
Hey, she doesn't have her glasses today.
I made it so easy for her. It's right in front of her face. What is it?
I don't know, okay? I can't see it. It's all blurry.
Way to go, doofus. You made her lose money.
Hey, it's not my fault she's blind.
Amelia, can you please see me after class? Hey, so where's your glasses?
I lost them.
But Amelia, I just gave them to you.
Okay, the truth is, my mom broke them, and now I lost all my money because they kept asking me to play the game, and I couldn't see anything.
I had a feeling something like this might have happened. Not to worry, I know how to get you seeing again.
You do?
Yes, I think I know a way where we can get you some contacts.
You would do that for me?
Of course. I really care for you, Amelia. But about your mother, there's something you need to know. I reported your mother to the police.
She's gonna get so mad.
Amelia, I'm so sorry, but she's clearly been neglecting you. Everything's gonna be fine, though. Just stay with me, I'll take care of you, and we'll go get you some contacts. Okay, the eye doctor is right down here.
I'm sorry, I have to go back to my mom.
No, please, there's more I need to explain.
You have the right to remain silent.
Mom.
Well, if it isn't the little traitor.
I swear, I didn't have anything to do with this.
Ma'am, our records are showing that your daughter is adopted.
What?
Well, she didn't know that until now, officer, but yes, she is.
I see.
Sweetheart, please come with me.
After further investigating your living conditions, we have concluded that your mother was neglecting you.
I want to know who my real mother is.
Are your new contacts working? Good, then you can now play the game I Spy, right?
Yeah, but I don't see how that's going to explain anything.
Please, let's just play.
Fine.
I spy with my little eye someone with blonde hair and blue eyes.
It's Mrs. Smith.
Hi, honey.
I don't understand. What are you doing here?
I'm here because now you're going to need a new parent.
And remember how we took a blood test of you earlier?
The results said...
No.
Honey, yes. I was only 16 when I had you. When I became your teacher, I just knew that you were my daughter. I should have never given you up. Will you please accept me back?
Why don't we play the game? I spy with my little eye someone who loves you very much and has always wanted a mom like you.
Is it you?
You look like the girl from Zapota.
No, you look like the girl from Zapota.
Sweetheart, your battery's at 10%. Time to charge.
Okay, Mom. 5 more minutes.
Okay.
Patty cake. You're almost at 5%.
I'll be fine. Just 1 more minute.
Okay. You should really go charge now. Lacey? Lacey? Mrs. Stevens, she's not waking up.
No, her battery. Honey, please, please, please wake up.
She's charging. Mommy?
Oh, she's alive. You almost died on me. I'll never let this happen again.
Mom, I'm going to school.
Do you have your...
Don't worry, I have my charger.
Actually, honey, you won't need that today. Because I made you this.
A bracelet?
Put it on. It's actually a portable charger. It's a new invention. You won't have to charge ever again.
Whoa, thanks, Mom.
Of course. Don't get it wet, okay, honey?
Okay.
How does she have so much energy? It's not fair.
It's because of that new bracelet she got.
I have an idea.
Hey, Lacey, you thirsty?
Whoa, you okay?
Oh, no. Hey, can I please use your...
What are you doing, charger?
You took my battery life. How did you do that?
Mommy, what are you looking at?
Nothing, honey.
Well, what's a sugar daddy?
It's a candy.
Well, then I wish for a sugar daddy.
No! Oh, why did you do that?
Look, guys, it's sugar daddy girl.
Shut up. I was 6, okay? At least I won't have to worry about money.
You did not just say that.
I bet she's looking forward to it.
Mom, are you sure there's no way for me to change my wish?
Your wish is permanent, honey. I'm sorry. I can't help feeling like this is all my fault.
That's because it kind of is.
What was that?
Nothing. Love you, Mom.
Here's your test back. Can I see you after class, please?
Mr. Smith, if this is about my grade and my test, I...
No, it's not about that. And, please, call me Darren.
Darren, I mean, Mr. Smith, I mean... what are you doing?
Well, this might come as a bit of a shock to you, but I actually really like you, Brina. As more than just a student. In fact, I really don't even need this job. I just teach here so I can see you.
What?
Yeah, I'm actually a multimillionaire, and I'm looking for someone like you to spoil. Please, Brina, just think about it. All I would ask for is one favor in return.
Mom, I think my wish just came. Honey, I don't feel good. Call an ambulance. What's going on with her, doctor?
Your mother needs a kidney transplant, but her insurance does not cover it.
Well, how much does the surgery cost?
$145,000 out of pocket.
Do it. I'll cover the expenses.
Are you sure?
Hey, Brina, did you change your mind?
Yes, I'll do you a favor, but no one can know about this, okay?
Of course, of course. Now, what did you want in return?
$145,000.
How much did your teacher give you?
$145,000 to cover the surgery.
Brina, are you kidding me?
I know it sounds bad, but he just wanted to take me out to dinner, and he said all he wants to do is pay for my meal and just talk.
Are you insane? There's no way on earth I'm letting my baby girl go meet up with some creep. He's 40 years old and you're still a minor.
I know, but they said your insurance isn't going to cover your surgery. I was trying to save you.
Listen to me. I will take money out of my savings.
Mom, you will go broke.
I don't care. Now you go give that teacher his money back right now. No daughter of mine is going to have a sugar daddy.
But Mom...
I said no.
Hey, you're early.
Actually, I'm not going out to dinner with you after all.
What? Why?
I told my mom and she...
You told your mom?
Yeah, so listen, here's your check back.
No! This wasn't a part of our deal.
Hey!
You're coming with me.
Wait here. I'll be right back. I have to get out of here. Wait. He's an idiot. He didn't even take my phone.
All right, I'm back. Here, I bought this for you. Put it on.
Yeah, that's not happening.
Please put it on, Brina. I'd like you to wear that.
Oh, so now you want to be nice. You know what? Can I ask you something? Honestly, why are you so obsessed with me out of all the other students?
Because you... You remind me of my wife when she was younger. She passed away right after we got married. Ever since then, I haven't really been the same.
Whoa, now I almost feel bad for doing this to you.
Doing what?
It's all clear, guys.
Police, let me see your hands!
I'm so happy you're okay.
Yeah, I just don't get it, though. I wish for a sugar daddy, not for a creepy stalker teacher.
Well, honey, look what came for you in the mail today.
Wait, so it is a candy?
Yep, and after I sue that teacher, we'll have plenty of money to pay for my surgery. Happy birthday, sweetheart.
Happy birthday, we got you something.
I think I know what it is. An iPhone 14.
Colored pencils.
Really?
Honey, they're magic pencils.
Right.
Class, write this down.
Purple power unlocked.
Hey, babe, do you mind if we take a rain check on our date this week?
Are you nervous?
What? No, of course not.
Are you hiding something from me?
Crap, I can't do this anymore. I cheated on you, okay? I'm sorry.
I feel so bad you and your boyfriend broke up.
This tells me people's emotions. You're not sad.
I don't know what you're talking about.
She was jealous of us. I knew it. Hey, where's Mom?
She's outside with Coco giving her a lecture about listening.
Coco, when Mommy says stop, you say okay.
It's just a baby!
Mom, you might not want to talk to her right now.
But you still have to say, okay, Mom.
I just your baby!
I think today I'm going to go with red.
Red power unlocked.
I get to see people's ages. Well, this will be interesting.
Hey, good morning, girly.
You're 20?
What? How did you find out?
Never mind that, but why are you still in high school?
I failed. I got held back.
Hey, it's okay. Your secret is safe with me.
Hey, I'm new. Is it cool if I sit here?
Yeah, of course.
Thanks.
So, how old are you?
Me? Oh, I just turned 17 about, 2 months ago.
Psst, hey, what? Do you believe in vampires?
No, why?
Because I think I'm sitting next to one.
Huh? You're funny.
I'm telling you, he's 100 years old.
Can you watch my bag? I gotta use the restroom.
Yeah, sure. See, he's...
Girl, what are you doing?
Looking for evidence.
Ew, what is that?
I think this is...
What the hell, dude? What are you doing with my stuff? What are you doing with my stuff?
Well, I think the better question is, what are you doing with this?
That's for my lunch. It's strawberry jam.
Oh!
Can I have my stuff back?
Yeah, sorry.
Yesterday's power was kind of a disaster, so today I think I'm gonna go with green.
Green power unlocked.
Let's hope this power helps me figure out if that guy is a vampire or not. Hey, so I just wanted to apologize about yesterday.
You're good. I actually think you're kind of cute.
How old did you say you were again?
17. I'm throwing a party tonight. Wanna come?
Yeah, sure. I would love that.
Sweet. I'll airdrop you my address. Hey, you made it.
Yeah, but where is everyone?
They're on their way. Hey, Mom, this is the girl I was telling you about.
Ooh, she looks beautifully delicious.
Stop it.
Really? I could just eat you.
Oh no.
Try my punch, darling. The flavor is to die for.
Get back. I'm leaving.
Wait.
I have two vampires after me. This calls for some extreme powers. What would happen if I just picked all of them?
Are you sure you want to combine all the pencil's power?
I have to.
Wish mode activated.
There you are. Please, don't be scared. I know you know I'm a vampire, and I'm sorry about lying about the party.
Your mom was trying to kill me.
I was just trying to hang out with you alone. I didn't realize she was going to act like that. She has bloodlust. I wish you were a vampire so you could understand.
Wish granted.
What just happened?
I think you just turned me into a vampire.
How is that even possible?
Because I have a secret too, okay? I have magic colored pencils, and I think you just used the last of their power.
You don't have to worry about my mom killing you anymore.
Thank you, because that makes me feel so much better.
Hey, since I did this to you, I promise I'll protect you. I'll teach you how to be a great vampire.
Mommy and Daddy are billionaires, so I know it's going to be 105.
Honey!
Quiet. I just want to know one thing. Why is our rich score so low?
Sweetie, I've gone bankrupt.
Bankrupt? But Daddy, you're a billionaire.
He made a bad investment.
I'm sorry, honey.
Well, what are we supposed to do now? Just live like peasants? I can't let anyone know about this.
Why is your score private?
It's just so high that I don't want to make other people jealous.
Please let us see your score.
No!
You're being sus.
Mommy, Daddy, we have a huge problem.
What?
What?
Well, you remember my super rich friend Ashley?
The one who's friends with Elon Musk?
Mm-hmm. Well, her daddy is in charge of these richness score scales, and she said she's gonna have him make our percentage score public.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I know this is hard.
Why are my Gucci shoes in a for sale box?
If we sell them, our percentage could go up.
Okay, do what you must, because my social status is on the line.
Good news, someone bought them on eBay.
It only went up 2%? That wasn't worth it. I want my Gucci shoes back. Why did you have to go bankrupt, Daddy? Now tomorrow I'm gonna be publicly humiliated.
I can't stand to see her like this. The truth is, Daddy didn't actually go bankrupt.
You two lied to me?
Yes, because we didn't want you to worry.
About what?
Recently, some bad men threatened to take you away from us if we didn't pay them billions.
And you listened to them?
I had to.
Daddy, I would think you would know better.
This isn't a joke, Pumpkin. I know these men. They would really come for you.
Enough. Have they received the money?
The transfer is still pending, but this is why our score is so low.
Cancel that transfer.
If I do that, they're gonna get really upset.
Cancel it right now, Daddy, or I'm gonna scream.
Okay, alright. It's canceled.
We have 100%? I can't wait to show the girls.
It's not safe for you to be out in public right now.
Daddy, I will be fine. Just hire me some bodyguards.
Your score is going public in 3, 2...
What?
You have 100%?
Aw, and it looks like you both are only in the 90s.
Ugh.
Miss, we need to get you out of here. We have a code red.
Who's that man behind you?
Brooke, run!
Todd! How dare you? He was my favorite bodyguard.
Are you Brooke Evans?
No.
Take a...
Let me go, you jerks!
Read this.
I am not reading that.
Yes, you will.
Hi, Daddy. This is Brookie. Unfortunately, I have been kidnapped, and... I'm sorry, can we cut? The lighting is just so bad.
Just read the script!
Okay, jeez. Hi, Daddy. They are saying that they want 1.2... I can't read that.
Ugh.
What? I don't have my contacts.
Alright, that's enough.
Ow.
Send us the money, or you're not gonna see her again.
You better not have ripped out my hair.
Be quiet, or we're gonna get the duct tape.
I'm hungry. Can you guys get me some Starbucks or something?
Who do you think we are, Uber Eats?
Back to being a peasant. Okay, guys, they transferred the money. Now let me go.
Change of plans. We're bringing you to a new location.
But that wasn't the deal.
Someone else gave us a better offer for you. Hey, Brooke.
Todd, you're...
Shh, quiet. They're asleep. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL. What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's gonna kick your ass.
I'd like to see him troll!
Yes, Todd, get them! Todd, you're...
Shh, quiet. They're asleep. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL. What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's gonna kick your ass.
I'd like to see him troll!
Yes, Todd, get them! And this is why Todd is my favorite bodyguard.
Here she is, Mr. Evans. Honey, are you okay?
Oh, it was awful. They wouldn't buy me Starbucks, and they made me record videos in horrible lighting. But we're rich again, so everything's fine.
No, sweetheart, we realize you need some discipline.
Yep. You should have listened to us.
Ugh, you guys are annoying me.
Talk like that again, and you're going to boarding school.
No, I'm sorry.
You're gonna treat us with respect.
All right, I will.
Hey, I just wanted to say I'm glad you're safe.
Thanks, Ton.
Anytime.
You look like the girl from Zapota.
No, you look like the girl from Zapota.
Sweetheart, your battery's at 10%. Time to charge.
Okay, Mom. 5 more minutes.
Okay.
Patty cake. You're almost at 5%.
I'll be fine. Just 1 more minute.
Okay. You should really go charge now. Lacey? Lacey? Mrs. Stevens, she's not waking up.
No, her battery. Honey, please, please, please wake up.
She's charging. Mommy?
Oh, she's alive. You almost died on me. I'll never let this happen again.
Mom, I'm going to school.
Do you have your...
Don't worry, I have my charger.
Actually, honey, you won't need that today. Because I made you this.
A bracelet?
Put it on. It's actually a portable charger. It's a new invention. You won't have to charge ever again.
Whoa, thanks, Mom.
Of course. Don't get it wet, okay, honey?
Okay.
How does she have so much energy? It's not fair.
It's because of that new bracelet she got.
I have an idea.
Hey, Lacey, you thirsty?
Whoa, you okay?
Oh, no. Hey, can I please use your...
What are you doing, charger?
You took my battery life. How did you do that?
Mommy and Daddy are billionaires, so I know it's going to be 105?
Honey!
Quiet. I just want to know one thing. Why is our rich score so low?
Sweetie, I've gone bankrupt.
Bankrupt? But Daddy, you're a billionaire.
He made a bad investment.
I'm sorry, honey.
Well, what are we supposed to do now? Just live like peasants? I can't let anyone know about this.
Hi, girly.
Oh, hi, girls.
What kind of bag is that?
Oh, this? It's a designer Gucci bag.
Is that a Ross tag?
This? I just put that on there so people wouldn't steal it.
Why is your score private?
It's just so high that I don't want to make other people jealous.
Please let us see your score.
No!
You're being sus. My daddy's in charge of these scores, and I'm gonna have him make yours public.
Mommy, Daddy, we have a huge problem.
What?
What?
Well, you remember my super rich friend Ashley?
The one who's friends with Elon Musk?
Mm-hmm. Well, her daddy is in charge of these richness score scales, and... She said she's gonna have him make our percentage score public.
Oh boy.
What are we gonna do? 5% is like peasant material.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I know this is hard.
Why are my Gucci shoes in a for sale box?
If we sell them, our percentage could go up.
Okay, do what you must, because my social status is on the line.
Good news, someone bought them on eBay.
It only went up 2%? That wasn't worth it. I want my Gucci shoes back. Why did you have to go bankrupt, Daddy? Now tomorrow I'm gonna be publicly humiliated.
I can't stand to see her like this.
The truth is, Daddy didn't actually go bankrupt.
You two lied to me?
Yes, because we didn't want you to worry.
About what?
Recently some bad men threatened to take you away from us if we didn't pay them billions.
And you listened to them?
I had to.
Daddy, I would think you would know better.
This isn't a joke, Pumpkin. I know these men. They would really come for you.
Enough. Have they received the money?
The transfer is still pending, but this is why our score is so low.
Cancel that transfer.
If I do that, they're gonna get really upset.
Cancel it right now, Daddy, or I'm gonna scream.
Okay, alright, it's canceled.
We have 100%? I can't wait to show the girls.
It's not safe for you to be out in public right now.
Daddy, I will be fine. Just hire me some bodyguards.
Your score is going public in 3, 2...
What?
You have 100%?
Aw, and it looks like you both are only in the 90s.
Ugh.
Miss, we need to get you out of here. We have a code red.
Who's that man behind you?
Brooke, run!
Ugh. Todd, how dare you? He was my favorite bodyguard.
Are you Brooke Evans?
No.
Take a...
Ugh, let me go, you jerks!
Read this.
I am not reading that.
Yes, you will.
Hi, Daddy. This is Brookie. Unfortunately, I have been kidnapped, and... I'm sorry, can we cut? The lighting is just so bad.
Just read the script!
Okay, jeez. Hi, Daddy. They are saying that they want 1.2... I can't read that.
Ugh.
What? I don't have my contacts.
Alright, that's enough.
Ow.
Send us the money, or you're not gonna see her again.
You better not have ripped out my hair.
Be quiet, or we're gonna get the duct tape.
I'm hungry. Can you guys get me some Starbucks or something?
Who do you think we are, Uber Eats?
Back to being a peasant. Okay, guys, they transferred the money. Now let me go.
Change of plans. We're bringing you to a new location.
But that wasn't the deal.
Someone else gave us a better offer for you. Hey, Brooke.
Todd, you're...
Shh, quiet. They're asleep. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL. What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's gonna kick your ass.
I'd like to see him
Yes, Todd, get them! And this is why Todd is my favorite bodyguard.
Here she is, Mr. Evans. Honey, are you okay?
Oh, it was awful. They wouldn't buy me Starbucks, and they made me record videos in horrible lighting. But we're rich again, so everything's fine.
No, sweetheart, we realize you need some discipline.
Yep. You should have listened to us.
Ugh, you guys are annoying me.
Talk like that again and you're going to boarding school.
No, I'm sorry.
You're gonna treat us with respect.
Alright, I will.
Hey, I just wanted to say I'm glad you're safe.
Thanks, Todd.
So, how many words you get? 3 again? Well, you might as well use them up right now.
I love you.
Aw, oh, babe, I love you even more. And what can I get you two?
I'll take the steak and fries, and she's gonna get the side salad.
That's it? Are you sure you don't want a bit more to eat?
She doesn't have any more words left.
Oh, I apologize. I didn't realize.
Let me see that one, babe. Nah, I don't like it. I'm gonna find you something else. Here, try this one on. I'll come with you.
Excuse me, sir, but there's only one person allowed in the fitting room at a time.
What? But she needs help putting this on.
Oh, well, since I work here, I can go ahead and help her out with that. It's no problem.
Fine. Just don't be too long.
Is everything okay? Oh, you don't have any words left, do you? I'm really not supposed to do this, but here. Hopefully that's enough words for you.
He's not my boyfriend.
Babe, you almost done?
Sorry, her zipper got stuck. She'll be right out.
Okay, just pretend everything's fine, and I'm gonna go get my manager.
No, please don't. You'll get...
I'm coming in!
Whoa, hey, look at you. Red is definitely your color. We'll take it.
Okay, I'll go ring you guys up in the front.
All right, you're all set, and here's a gift receipt just in case you need it.
Thanks. Come on, let's go. Glad they let you wear that out, huh? Hope you're hungry, because I'm making us some food.
Babe, I made us a special dinner because you look so beautiful.
Here, try some.
Baby, come on, I promise it won't make you tired like last time.
Somebody's feisty tonight.
You know, why did that lady give you a gift receipt? It's not like you're gonna return it. What does it even say on here?
No!
Where did you get words from? Who gave you those words? Was it the saleswoman? Why did she do that? All out of words again, huh? How convenient. No, I want an answer. Wait here. Okay, now write down why she gave you those words. Let me see that. You better have a good answer. You don't know? So what? She was just being nice? Well, if I find out that you're lying, you know what happens. Hey, I'm back. So you like the food? Good, good. Babe, can you hear me? Yeah, she's out. Sorry, but I had a feeling you were gonna try and leave tonight.
What the hell are you doing?
You didn't actually eat the dinner, did you?
Well, aren't you quite the little actress, pretending to be asleep like that? Now, what were you doing with my Amber Alert, missing girl from 2018 shit?
So why didn't you call the police right away?
I was too scared to call the police at the time, but after they left I did, and that's when they told me her description matched Claire Montgomery, who's the girl who went missing in 2018. After all I've done for you, and you go and lie to me, I need to ask you a question, and I don't want to set you free, so... How did you...
Haven't you figured it out by now? I found a way to steal your words, and I can control how many you get. I mean, I gotta admit, it's pretty adorable watching you anxiously wait every year, hoping you'll get more words.
But how many do you always end up getting?
3.
And what do I ask you to tell me every year?
I love you.
I love you. Those were the only words I wanted to hear from you for so long. But you were never into me.
Because you were a stalker.
I admired you, Claire. I care about you a lot.
Then let me go.
You know I can't do that. I have to protect you.
You're insane.
And you're using up all your words. Here, take some more.
You are a sick son of a-
On second thought, maybe it's best if you remain silent. This is why I can never give you any more words. I'll come back down here once you- Looks like we got company.
Officer, I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy.
That may be the case, but we're gonna take a look around, and if we don't find anything, then you'll be good to go.
So far, I don't see anybody here, sir.
Keep looking.
Want to get your words back?
10, 9, 8, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Words retrieved.
Since we can't find anyone, we're gonna-
No. No help, I'm down here.
Wait, where's that coming from?
He has a basement. I'm in the basement.
Show us where she is right now.
Whoa, okay.
Hey, are you Claire Montgomery?
Yes, that's me.
Oh my god. Okay, don't worry, everything's gonna be okay. How did you get your words back?
Boys, get him out of here.
Don't even look at him, it's alright. Claire, tell him you love me. Tell him that I was good to you. Tell him or else I'll-
Stop it.
Somebody get him in the car.
Want to take Derek's words?
Babe, please! Get in the car, Miss the Paca. Babe, you have to listen to-
Don't call me babe. In fact, you're not gonna be able to call me anything now. You're finally gonna get to feel how I felt for these past 3 years. Being silenced isn't very fun, is it, Derek?
Looks like Miss the Paca got what he deserved.
Really, guys? You got me a paint set for my birthday?
Sweetheart, that is a special paint set.
This thing doesn't even come with a paintbrush.
Press a color.
Okay.
What is 13 times 379?
4,927.
Excuse me?
What the? I believe that's the answer. 4927.
That's right.
Oh, what the hell?
You didn't use a calculator. How did you...
This power is making me super smart.
Want to ditch class and go to the mall?
Yeah, but the probability of us getting caught is like 80%.
I'll take my chances, Einstein. Let's go to the American Girl store.
Okay.
Aw, look at the cute girl and her doll.
Hey, kid, did you know that American Girl dolls were invented in 1986?
I think I know more about American Girl dolls than you do,
You never just any American Girl set.
Pick a color.
I think I'm gonna pick red today.
I'm gonna fail this test.
Hey, chill. Whoa.
What?
Are you by any chance wanting to become a doctor?
How do you know that?
Yeah, you know what? I just had this feeling, and I would not sweat that test if I were you. You're gonna be just fine.
I heard you could see the future.
Sorry, I really don't know what you're talking about. Actually, give me your hand. What did you say your name was?
Adrian. Why?
Well, you can have this back. And just, stay away from me.
Please tell me my future.
Fine, but you're the last one I'm doing today.
No pomegranates. No pomegranates. No pomegranates.
What? What did you see?
On Wednesdays, we wear pink.
Sweetheart, Fluffy needs a bath.
No way, that dog does not like me.
Yes, she does.
See? You see?
Hold her!
No.
Oh, why did you never do this to me before? Hey, Darren, I think you left your phone in class.
Aw, jeez, thanks. I love you.
What?
Yeah, will you please be my girlfriend?
Yes. I mean, yes. I think this power makes anyone I touch fall in love with me.
Sweetheart, I brought the team over for dinner. Please shake everyone's hand. Introduce yourself.
Oh, no, I don't think that's a good idea.
Too stuck up to shake our hands?
No, it's not that. I just...
That's rude, bruh.
You know what? Fine. Nice to meet you. Why are you guys looking at me like that? It's what my dad would want.
You picked the prince, right?
Of course.
Good, because I'm not having you marry a pirate. They can't be trusted.
Dad was a pirate, and you married him.
We don't speak of your father. You know that.
Marianne, why do you have the pirate's mark?
I don't know.
Girl, don't lie to me.
All right, fine. I picked the pirate, but I don't know why everyone is so afraid of them. They seem kind of cool.
I don't think I can be friends with you.
What? Why?
Because I'm not going to be associated with someone who wants to marry a pirate. They're dangerous, and now that you have that mark, they're going to come for you.
Mom, I'm home. Mom?
Hello. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak.
I don't think that's...
The captain wasn't asking. I knew it. I could sense her mark. Take her to the ship, boys.
Yes, Captain.
Wait, what?
Welcome aboard the ship, the Blue Pearl. Legend says when you touch your soulmate, your mark will disappear. So let's see which one of us gets to marry you. Raise your sword if you think the girl is your soulmate. All right, make a line. Hello, miss. Let's see if it's me. But that's all of us.
What about him?
Father, do you think I could try? I told you to stay below deck. Ignore my son. He's no pirate. Wait, where'd you get that necklace?
My father.
Captain, doesn't that look just like the one that the... The Pirate King had. Tell me, what is your father's name? You know what? I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess. I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess.
My father was a pirate, but he wasn't a king.
Why do you speak of him in past tense?
Because he's dead.
Who told you that?
My mother.
I see. So she was the sea witch who took you away.
Don't call her that. She said she wanted to protect me from him.
No, your father wanted you to have a royal life. And she wanted you to have a normal one. At least that's what he told me.
Wait a minute. You knew my father?
Yes, we were great friends. Why don't I take you to him?
You would do that?
Of course. After all, you are royal blood.
Princess, you have to get off the ship. Right now.
What? Why?
Because my father lied to you. He's not taking you to see your father, him, and all the other crewmates. They're cursed. The only way to break the curse is to sacrifice a royal.
He wants to kill me.
I want to help you, but we have to jump off the ship.
Your mark, it's gone. That means I'm your...
We're soulmates.
I don't even know your name.
Oh, right. My name is William. I have a canoe we can escape.
Not so fast. You take my son. I'll take the girl.
No!
William, where are we?
We're on Skull Island, Princess. In the exact spot we were all cursed.
How much of my blood do you need?
To break the curse, we need all of it.
Father, no!
You stay away from my daughter.
Dad?
I told you he was alive.
Take all of his crewmates into custody.
Turn around.
Wait, I was trying to help her.
No, wait. Spare him, please. That's my soulmate.
Gods, leave him.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Dad, I thought that you were dead. How did you find me?
I gave you that necklace for a reason, love. It's a tracker.
I see you chose to remain a princess.
Well, Marianne, would you still like to marry a pirate?
Yes.
How would you like to be married?
Max, look, we can get adopted by a scientist or a billionaire. We both like science, so maybe we should do scientists?
No way. That's too risky. What if they find out about our powers? They could try to study us for research. What if they don't want both of us?
Of course they're gonna adopt both of us. We're twins. They have to.
Okay, I guess we're picking billionaire.
Oh, look, it's the freaks.
Hey!
Give that back to her.
Max, don't do anything dumb.
I'm not letting her steal that from you.
Hey, Molly, you gonna cry? What the? That just floated out of my hands.
Freaks.
Was that really worth it?
Yeah, that's the only thing we have from our parents.
Come on.
Molly, Max, are you ready to meet your new father?
Yes.
Yeah. Here he is.
Hello, children. I've heard a lot about you.
You have?
Yes. Now, come along. My mansion awaits you two.
Oh, bye, guys.
Let's go. This is both of your rooms.
Why do the doors have locks?
It's just for your safety.
Max, he's lying.
Just give him a chance. Good morning, children.
Oh, good morning.
Did you sleep well?
Yeah.
Good. Come here. I have a surprise for you. Surprise?
Whoa, is that a gaming system? Look at all these video games.
I've never seen so many Squishmallows in my life.
They're all yours. Hungry for Starbucks?
You have a Starbucks in your house?
That is so cool.
Would you two like some Frappuccinos?
Yes, please.
Children, I have to go to a meeting. Please stay in this room until I get back.
Hey, Molly, aren't you glad you gave him a chance?
What are you doing? We're not supposed to use our powers. Someone could see us.
Chill out. No one's around.
Come play with us, Molly.
Come on, I know you want to use your powers. Your koala better square up.
Stop.
What? What happened?
I don't know. I just feel like something's wrong. Up there.
Oh no. A camera.
That means he's been watching us this whole time,
and he knows about our powers.
Let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here.
I think I know how we can escape.
I see you found the camera. You two aren't going anywhere. I know you both have powers, and I'm not letting you two leave this place ever.
What do you want from us?
I want you to help me take over the world.
You're crazy.
Maybe, but now you're stuck with me. Take them to the experiment room.
No! It's gonna be okay.
Give me that!
You give her that back, or else...
You try anything and he'll attack you.
Hey, you can talk to animals, right?
I haven't done it in a really long time.
He's gonna be back any minute, just try.
Please calm down. We need your help. We don't mean you any harm.
Good boy, now go do what I told you.
He's gonna help us escape.
Yes, I knew that would work.
Whoa, boy, what are you doing? Hey, get off of me!
Run!
Wait, I almost forgot.
Molly, come on! Watch out, another bodyguard is coming!
Oh.
Let's go!
Hello?
Did your penguin just talk?
Molly? Max, is that you?
Yes, it's us. Who is this?
It's me, your mom. And me, your dad.
What?
It's a long story, but all of us aren't from this planet.
Molly, let me see that.
We believe we're close by to you. Follow your instincts and find us.
I think it's really them. Let's go meet them.
You are not meeting anyone. You two belong to me.
No, we don't. Molly, now.
Hey, put me down.
Okay.
Whatever you say.
Time to go find our real parents.
No way. This has got to be it. This is the ship. I kind of remember it now. I think I see Mom and Dad. Come on.
You can be adopted by a single father or a single mother. Do you want to do single father?
No. No men. Mean.
Oh, okay. Miss, that's her over there.
Why is she wearing a hospital gown?
We found her in it and she won't take it off. Honey, this is the single mom that's gonna adopt you. Say hi. She doesn't know how to talk too well.
Poor thing. Hi, I'm gonna be your mom.
Mom?
Yes, you're gonna come live with me now. Come on, let's go. Don't be scared. You can trust me.
Honey, you're gonna have to change out of that.
No.
Yes, you need to.
Sweetheart, please.
Mom, maybe I can try and talk to her.
Hi, I'm your new big sister.
Sister?
Yeah, do you want to come and maybe see my room and then we can... Oh, yeah, I'm real. So, this is my room.
Nice.
Also here, I want to give you this. It's a tank top and it's super fuzzy and pretty.
Pretty?
Yeah, you should totally try it on. I think it would look super cute on you.
See, you look so pretty.
My mom said they found you on the side of the road. How did that...
Bad men.
Oh... Do you want to talk about? No? Okay.
Dinner's ruined, girls. The chicken's still frozen.
I can help.
What is she-
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh!
What is she-
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! How did she do that?
She has powers, oh my god.
Mad?
No, honey, we're not mad. We're just a little shocked.
No hurt.
What? No one's gonna hurt you.
Those bad men that you were telling me about, did they hurt you?
Mom, it's probably because of her powers.
That's horrible. Don't worry, we're gonna keep you safe here.
So, can you do anything else, honey?
Lift. Heavy.
Can you show us what you mean?
Whoa, oh my gosh, she's lifting me up.
That's incredible.
Strong.
Yes, you are very strong. Do you have any other powers that we should know about?
One more. Wind.
Wind? What is...
Mom, I think she's trying to show us. Get out of the way.
Oh, all right. She wants us to move.
How is she doing that?
Wow.
I stay.
Of course you can stay here, honey. But we can never tell anyone or show anyone your powers. Do you understand? Okay, good.
Mom, why are you smiling so much? Don't tell me you're still talking to that guy.
Well, I can't be a single mom forever. Would it be okay if I invited him over for dinner?
It's fine with me, but...
No, no men. Bad.
Honey, men aren't all bad. He's gonna be here right now, honey. Can you please just give him a chance? I promise everything will be fine. The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
Bad, bad man. Mean.
Dan, I'm sorry. She has a fear of men.
Oh, poor thing. Hey, it's okay.
Oh, sweetie.
Mom, maybe I should take her upstairs. You want to come with me? Come on, let's go.
Poor kid.
Don't you want to try to talk to him?
No, I fight. I kill him.
Hey, stop! You can't do that! I didn't mean to yell, but you can't hurt people with your powers.
Hey, kid, I was telling your mom that I'm a therapist and I'd like to help you.
Lie.
Can I have some time alone to talk to her?
Sure, Dan. She really needs help.
It's okay. You're gonna be fine.
We'll just be a few minutes. Hey, look at me. I really missed you. Hey, watch it. You know what happens when you act up. I spent a long time looking for you. What happened to your mom because she didn't listen?
Dead.
So what do you think's gonna happen to your new mom if you don't listen?
Dead.
So what are you gonna say when we go out there?
Nothing.
Good girl.
Dan, are you sure about this?
I'm just gonna take her for a relaxing car ride to get her used to me, you know?
Honey, are you sure that's okay?
She's fine with it. Right? Finally, we're back to the lab. Now give me that.
No.
Ugh, I forgot how strong you are. Let go, or you're going to the mean doctor. Okay, kid, now you're gonna have to change back into this.
Keep?
No, that goes off.
Please?
I said take it off. Now go change.
I change.
I told you to take off that- Laura, hey.
Mom.
You say one word and you're done. I'm gonna take the phone off mute and you're gonna stay silent.
Dan, is everything okay?
Sorry about that. Yeah, she's doing great.
Oh, really?
Help.
Honey? Sweetheart?
Sorry, Laura. She's... Oh! Oh! Oh, you broke my hand, you little...
I escape again.
Oh. Honey, someone please answer me.
Mom, come find...
What? What's happening? Mom, Dan probably kidnapped her. Sissy, where are you? Sweetie, where are you?
Room.
Okay, honey, we need more details. What does it look like?
White.
Mom, she barely knows how to talk. Okay, do you know how to dial 911?
Sorry, Laura. You won't be seeing her anymore.
Hurt.
Dan, what did you do?
Goodbye.
Honey?
Doctor, I found the girl, but we gotta hurry up because she's gonna wake up any minute. Well, look who's waking up. I heard you have been a very bad girl today. You have broken Dr. Dan's hand, so now you must wear restraints. You will not escape ever again.
Let me go.
Watch out for lasers. Get the glasses quickly. Bad kid. Hurry, doctor, put them on.
No, no.
That sedation is not strong enough for her. We're gonna have to get her with the tranquilizer.
I'd be good, please.
No, you are going to sleep. We need more blood. Okay, let's go get the equipment.
Honey, I'm here. I tracked Dan's phone. What did they-
Hey, get away from her.
Dan, stop it.
You shouldn't have come here, Laura.
How could you do this?
Mom.
Sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to get rid of your new mom now, and you'll be too weak to stop me.
No. I strong.
That's right, honey. Get him.
No, stop. Ugh. Mother is going...
You dead.
Oh my gosh, Mom. I'm okay, honey.
Mom, Sissy, you fine.
Yeah, we're so happy we found you. Come here, honey. Hold my hand.
We go home?
Yeah, we're gonna go...
Mom, there's a man in that glass tank. Dad! He dead.
Oh my. Mom, it kind of looks like he's... Oh, he's alive. There's a man in that glass tank.
Dad!
That's your father?
He dead.
Oh my.
I don't know, it kind of looks like he's still...
He's alive.
Menere, Sen.
Sir, we don't understand you.
Apana, no. Bien dare.
Kim.
Ma, Sa, Family.
Huh? No hurt.
No hurt. Speak English.
Sir, we're just trying to help.
You help?
Yes, I care for your daughter.
She adapt.
Sissy, it's called adopt.
Adopt me.
Huh. New mother. She's pretty.
Apan.
What is she saying?
She thinks that I should be your husband.
Well, she is a single mother. Honey, stop.
Mom, we go home?
They have helped us enough. We leave them alone.
Sir, we don't mind. We want to keep you safe.
See? They nice.
Fine. We shall go with them.
Yay! There's the exit.
I can't open. I still weak.
Get back.
He just ripped off the door.
How did he?
He very strong.
Guess you got your genes from him.
Mom, I hungry.
Kara, how do we say it the right way?
I am hungry.
Good, what do you want?
Mac and cheese.
Sissy, help me warm it up.
Okay.
She is cute.
I think she gets it from you. Someone has a crush.
Come on, give me an X. Oh, no, no, no. I cannot be a hider. My whole family are seekers.
Concealer, please don't fail me now.
Okay, let's see your mark.
Yes, I knew
it. Our girl is a seeker.
Now we can finally tell you how the game works.
So, of course, there's hiders and there's seekers, but everyone wants to be a seeker. The hiders are given a certain amount of time to hide, and then we get to go find them.
When you find the hiders, do you...
No, honey.
Okay.
We knock them out, and then we trade them in for money.
What?
If you turn in a family member that's a hider, you get a million.
Well, I mean, that's kind of stupid, because family members, they are worth a lot more than money, right?
I'd turn your butt in 5 seconds. Honey.
What?
You're sweating. No. You okay?
No, I actually think that I might be bleeding, so I'm gonna go wash my face. I'll be right back. Ah, oh, shit, I knew it. The makeup came off.
What the?
Ellie.
No. You're a hider.
I can explain.
You little liar. I'm telling Mom and Dad. Kim's a hider.
What?
What?
She faked her mark.
I'm sorry. Why would you do that?
Because I was scared.
Attention. The game has begun. All hiders now have 2 hours to find a hiding spot.
Go hide.
No.
You have to.
Just don't let us find you.
But hide now, damn it. Get out of here. This is my spot.
I don't know where to hide. All the flights are booked and all the buses are filled.
What am I gonna do? Shh. Listen, you're about to get caught. Hey, I said you're about to get caught. Come on, let's go.
You're a seeker. You're trying to trick me.
This mark is fake. If I were a real seeker, you'd be knocked out by now. Just play along.
What?
Shh, don't say anything.
Well, well, what do we have here? You caught a hider, huh?
Yeah, she was a hard one to find, but I finally caught her. We were just leaving, actually.
Nah, she's not going anywhere.
Don't touch her!
Are hiders allowed to fight back?
No, not really. Run!
Oh, shit.
Quick, in there!
Whoa, wait, what is that?
An underground tunnel I made. Now come on!
I am not going down there. I don't even know if I can really trust you.
I've gotten you this far, haven't I? We have to go now. We'll be safe down here.
Why are you helping me?
Because you... Who gave you that necklace?
My sister.
Get rid of that necklace. Your sister is tracking you.
No, she wouldn't.
Oh, yes, she would. We need to keep moving.
No.
Excuse me?
Yeah, I want to know why you came out of nowhere like some ninja and saved me, but you don't even know me.
It's because you remind me of my sister who got traded in by my family.
They traded in your sister for $1 million?
Yeah. And from then on, I've been trying to protect all the hiders I can.
What was that?
They found my tunnel. I'll distract them. You run.
No, I'm not gonna leave you.
Yes, you are. I'm not losing another girl on my watch. Now go!
Ellie?
Found you.
You're it.
Oh.
Sorry, sis. That necklace led me right to you. Time to get my million. Nighty-night, Kim. Time to get my money.
Where am I? And what am I wearing?
We're in hider prison, and that's our uniform.
They think we're related.
Really? I mean, we do kind of look alike, I guess.
You remind me of my sister, who got traded in by my family.
Do you have a brother that's a hider?
Yeah, why?
Because I think I know him. He tried to save me, but my sister turned me in. He is so worried about you. There has to be some way out of here.
After you get caught, you have the option to end the game, but if you do, you die.
Someone has to sacrifice themselves to save everyone else.
That's why no one ends the game.
I'll do it. My whole family turned against me, so I really have nothing, and you deserve to be with your brother.
No.
Want to end the game?
It'll be okay.
No, please.
Congratulations, your bravery has made you leader.
Our marks are gone.
You pick the next game.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Aw.
I win.
Since you won, I picked these flowers for you.
Prince Daniel, do you see that above your head too?
Uh-huh. You have to get people to kiss you.
Oh.
How about I kiss you? But if we're soulmates, your score will go up high.
Okay.
Yes.
Stop! You're forbidden to see Prince Daniel again.
No.
Go to your room.
Stepmother, please let me go help the village people. I won't talk to any boys, and I promise I'll only be gone for a few hours.
No. What if some stranger tries to kiss you and your score goes up?
Why don't you want my kiss score to go up? Yours is already at 50. They say if you kiss your soulmate, your score goes up really high. Is that why yours is so high?
No. Soulmates are a lie. I just have a way with men. But you're staying in your room.
I told the village people that I was going to help them out today, and I'm not going to break my promise.
Thank you, Princess. We appreciate your help.
Oh, it was my pleasure, really.
Look, her score is going up.
Hey, Princess Sydney? It's me, Prince Daniel.
I have to go.
Wait, I haven't seen you in forever.
I'm forbidden to talk to you, remember?
Oh, come on. You know you still owe me... Princess, there you are.
How did your score go up? Who kissed you?
It was two women from the village. They were both so grateful for my help that they each kissed one of my hands.
We also caught her talking to Prince Daniel.
I'm so sorry. He started talking to me.
Silence. You were forbidden to see him. We'll discuss your punishment later.
Are you sure you want to go through with this?
Yes, and don't come back until the job is done.
So you're allowing me to go out in the village today? Are you sure you're not still mad?
All is forgiven.
Thank you.
My best god will be with you for protection.
Come along, princess.
Oh, sweetheart, don't cry. I picked this flower earlier. Would you like to have it?
Yes, please.
You don't know how much that means to her. Allow me to repay you for your kindness.
Oh, you really don't.
Everyone, let's all kiss the princess's hand so we can raise her score.
Yeah!
Good job, everyone. She's almost about to beat the evil queen's score.
Today was an eventful day, huh?
I just hope that stepmother doesn't mind that my kiss score is almost as high as hers.
After tonight, I don't think she'll mind. Let's get you back home. We're almost there.
No, stop. You keep saying that, and I don't remember the way to the castle being this way.
Well, princess, that's because it's not.
No.
I'm sorry, princess.
Why are you doing this?
The queen believes you are a threat to her kiss score. She ordered me to get rid of you. I don't want to kill you, but if I don't, she'll kill me. Close your eyes.
Oh. Stay back.
Daniel.
Run. Run and don't come back.
Hello? Is anyone home?
Hello?
Please help me. The queen, she was trying to kill...
Whoa, sweetheart. It's all right. Come on, let's get you inside.
Thank you for letting me stay here. Your dog is so sweet.
Of course. It's our pleasure, dear. Good night, sweetheart. Come here. Princess, I'm taking the dog out for a walk. Don't answer the door to anyone.
Okay. I know this song. That's the song that Mother used to sing to me. Mom?
Oh, Sydney.
Yes, it's me.
No, that's impossible. You died when I was 4.
The ones we love are never gone.
I've come to give you a kiss.
You only need one more kiss to beat the evil queen's score.
How do you know that?
Because, my daughter, I'm magic. That's how I came back to life. Now let me give you a kiss.
I don't know if I believe you.
How about I give you a little demonstration?
You see, dear?
Magic. It's really me, your mom.
I've missed you so much.
Once I give you this magical kiss, we'll be together forever.
Mom, I don't feel very good.
Well, that's because...
You've been tricked.
Stepmother?
Hello, Sydney.
I've just given you the kiss of death. You'll be dead in a few minutes.
Oh, princess, I found a prince who was looking for you.
No, Sydney. The queen must have done this to her.
Daniel, I love...
No, hey, stay with me. Sydney.
Sydney!
No, please. Please, no. Sydney, wake up.
I'm so sorry, dear.
This wasn't supposed to happen. Remember, you still owe me that kiss.
Wait, true love's kiss?
She's waking up.
Look at her score. You two must be soulmates.
I knew it. The evil queen has gone too far this time. You have to take back your kingdom.
You're right. She's finally... Not so fast.
What?
Surprise. You're probably wishing you would have tried to kill me too now.
Why, you, Sydney, get away from him.
You don't make the rules anymore, stepmother. I do. And you're hereby dethroned.
You wouldn't dare hurt me with that sword.
Try me and see what happens. Guards?
No, you fools, get off of me.
Finally, we have a good queen.
Okay, what'd you get?
A mermaid.
What? I mean, that would explain the pink in her hair.
Honey, she's lying.
No, it really says that.
Shh, that is enough of your nonsense.
Hi, pretend mermaid. We know that's not your hair.
It is.
Okay, let's see.
Ow!
You probably glued it.
Don't lie about your future.
I'm not. It really does say that.
Mermaids don't exist. Stop trying to get attention.
Hey, how was your day?
Horrible. No one believes me.
Honey, there's something I need to tell you.
What are you talking about?
Your mom and I aren't your real parents.
What?
We found you as a baby by the beach, and that was in your hands.
So, let me get this straight. You found me on the beach as a baby, holding this necklace?
Yeah, honey, I know this is a lot to take in.
Well, I mean, didn't you look for my parents? They could have been around somewhere.
We did. We were the only ones at that beach. It was a private beach. But you know, I really do believe your future. And I think your real parents are still out there.
Do you really think so?
Yeah, I do. I think you should wear the necklace.
What is going on?
Dad told me the truth about everything.
What? We agreed to wait until she was 18.
No, look, I know now that my future is true, and I think this might be the key to me finding my real parents.
Give me that. No more nonsense.
But that's mine.
As your mother, it belongs to me.
He told her everything. I know her transformation is coming. That's why I need you to get over here to help me with her.
Get in the car, we're leaving.
Wait, what?
Hello, nice to meet you, Marlena.
What is going on? What is this place?
This is my laboratory. I study your kind.
My kind?
Yes, mermaids, of course.
But I thought mermaids didn't exist. Right, Mom?
I actually believe your future, honey.
You made me feel like I was crazy.
I was just trying to protect you.
No, I want to go home.
But Merlina, look what I have. We just want to help you transform. And you can find your real parents.
Do you promise?
Yes.
We just want to help.
So what do you need me to do?
Okay, now repeat after me. I wish I was a mermaid.
I wish I was a mermaid.
It's working. The necklace is magic.
Her future is changing.
Oh no, you can't breathe? You were right. She is the princess.
I can't believe she's a princess.
This is amazing.
Mom, you're awake.
How do you know my future?
Shh, just rest.
I don't feel good.
I know, honey. It's because you're still in your mermaid form.
It's okay. We got you a tank.
Tank?
Yes, but in the meantime, we have you hooked up to 2 IV machines.
We just need a few more blood samples.
Can you believe mermaids have blue blood?
Honey, can you hear me?
Dad?
Yeah, it's gonna be okay. This has gotta come off.
Hey, you feel better, right?
Yes. How did you know that would turn me back human?
Because your real mother had one just like it. You see, one day I was out fishing and I noticed a woman asking for help on the shore. She was a mermaid, and after I saved her, we fell in love. She got this magic necklace from her father that she said helped her stay human. But the day I proposed, she left me.
Why? Wait, so does that mean you're my real dad?
Yeah, I think I am. For many years, I didn't believe it. Because when Sylvia left me, she didn't say why.
She was a queen.
Wait, what? Why do you say that?
My future, it changed to princess after I put on that necklace.
Oh my gosh, so your mom was a queen. She must have left me to go back to her people.
But I don't understand. If mom left you, then how was I born?
Well, I realized something.
I think your mom was pregnant when she left me. Because 9 months later, I found this on the beach.
This was me?
Yep. I think your mom left you there for me so you could have a normal life. But that really wasn't the case. As soon as you learned how to crawl, all you wanted to do was go in the water. You loved anything that had to do with the ocean. And my new wife started to catch on.
That's not normal. Where did she get that pink streak?
She became obsessed with researching things about you, but she never wanted you to know. That's right, I didn't. I'm not letting you ruin my research.
You have water powers. Use them.
What are you doing?
Making sure you don't bother me ever again.
Merlina, that was amazing.
Red alert.
We have to go. Come on. All right, you got the necklace on. Now wish to be a mermaid.
But Dad...
I'm sorry, but that scientist told too many people about you. You're not safe here anymore. You belong under the sea with your real mom. That's the police. You gotta make the wish now. When you find your mom, tell her I love her.
I will never forget you.
I'll find a way to see you again. I love you.
I wish to be a mermaid. Mom?
No, it can't be. Darling? It's you, my baby. I knew you'd find me.
My lost daughter has returned.
This has been waiting for you.
You are now Princess Merlina. All hail your new mermaid princess.